Fox 3 here. Today we are going to be celebrating the excellent extravaganza, or Easter in some other words. And to celebrate, I'm going to be buying an egg. Maybe even two, because I do have enough. Now, I just gotta find the eggs. I think they're somewhere over here. If you have any ideas of what I could do for Easter, just say in the comment section below. I would love to hear your ideas. Anyway, so today we're gonna be getting a few eggs. And then I will make a video the day that they hatch to show you what they became. I will be making a video for a few days since it's public holidays here in Australia, and I will make videos, and I will still have my egg on my animal so then you can see it. I have to go to another area because I cannot see the eggs over here. They're not here either. Sorry about this, guys. And I know I've been playing Animal Jam quite a bit, but I still sometimes don't know where I'm going. I think somewhere over here, yeah. Where are they? I know there are some here, though. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so we'll be buying two eggs today. Sorry about the lag and stuff. I just got a bit of an old computer, so yeah. I'm gonna randomize it. Whenever I'm choosing pets or animals, it is so laggy. It's really annoying. Yep, okay, we'll go with that. Looks quite pretty, actually. Yes, I will buy it. Three diamonds. Sorry, I nearly said sapphires. I've just been so confused. Oh, that's funny. It actually matches my llama. Not only will we be doing the egg, but we'll also be looking for animals that are around the place, you know, that go in the Jamar Journal. I love how the little egg, when it's on land, it's just normal, but then when it goes into the water, it's got a little floaty thing for it that matches its egg. I mean, it's adorable. Look at that. Look at it. Oh my, what just happened? Anyway, so let's see what we have. To find a snake, a bush. I just press those. Is that one? No, it isn't. Don't think it is. Yeah. Sorry if you can't hear me, like I said in the video before. It's just because I don't have a proper microphone. Or if I'm like too loud, it's always shifting. So I will be doing skits at some point. I just gotta try and figure out the way to cut videos and stuff. I might not actually cut them. I might, if I can now have a friend doing them with me. Probably my friend Ella or Alex. But apart from that, I will be all alone. Yeah, because lots of people are growing out of Animal Jam. It's quite sad because, I mean, it's a great game. I mean, you shouldn't quit Animal Jam. It's fun. Sure, it can be a bit laggy, but it's got lots of educational things. It's got other stuff. Yeah. In another episode, I might go on an adventure with my friends, or maybe just by myself. I wish I could click this snake. What about this dragonfly? Okay, so I got the dragon. If any of you know just a way to fix this lag, I will definitely try it out because it's extremely annoying. Anyway, so if you have any ideas for a video, just say that in the comment section below. I will be listening to all of your ideas the 24 hours after I post my video, so anytime that, I will probably respond or read it. So yeah. Also, if you don't forget about the challenge, because it really helps me a lot, because I have just started and I still need to figure out a profile picture and my main animal. Also, don't forget to tell your friends about this channel, if it's either bad or good, I don't care. Bit of a weird glitch. Anyway, so I guess that'll be it. Wait, what? Oh, a trade, okay, sure. That reminds me, next episode I'll be doing the trading episode, and yeah, just having a trading party. So I'll see you then.